This could get nasty. A beautiful take to open up there from Haggerty. And another take to the midsection of the Italian.
Like that strategy, he knows Lasiri wants to come forward. He's utilizing that push kick to keep him away. Apparently they were drawing at each other a little bit backstage, getting into it, and now they get a chance to settle the score right now.
Been told they had a few words to each other around the hotel. All very positive, all in the spirit of a great showdown tonight to see who really is the better in this weight class. And at the moment, Haggerty opening up with the kicking arsenal. Gloves up nice and high on Lasiri, as they should be. Forearms turned out in that traditional Muay Thai guard to catch the elbows, and there's the first one off the right arm. A crossing elbow from Haggerty. Front kick, how taste my feet.
Haggerty's using those push kicks very well, disrupting the timing of Lasiri, but he's also gaining his own timing. He's able to figure out that forward pressure from Lasiri. He's countering it very well.
Big elbow again. Oh, Lasiri just stumbles there. That elbow didn't connect, but already two have connected for Haggerty, all off the right arm. The Englishman comes forward again. They clinch up now. Tango back to center cage. Both men throw the knees. Need the waistline from Lasiri, and referee, oh, now he breaks them.
Go!
Front kick from Lasiri. Beautiful kick to the right ribs there from Haggerty. Oh, Haggerty changes angle, slams the shin into the ribs again. Spins him around, looks for an elbow on the inside, and Lasiri quickly gets out of dodge. Goes for the clavicle, does Haggerty. Lasiri backs him off with a right hand. You can see a footprint on the back of Lasiri from one of Haggerty's kicks. That's amazing.
Go!
Cracking roundhouse kick to the ribs, a front kick go to the jaw. Downward elbow! Trying to crack the collarbone of Lasiri. Haggerty has opened up spectacularly. Left hook to a straight right cross, the old 3-2 combination from the Englishman. Goes for the straight right hand, knee on the inside to the liver of Lasiri. Lasiri throws a knee of his own to the left rib. Planting elbow from the Italian, backs up Haggerty now! That's more like it from Lasiri. Goes to the inside thigh. Lasiri has some momentum, eats a front kick to the face. Look out for the elbows here from Haggerty. Just came agonizing close to shaving Lasiri with that knee. Oh, jerk to elbow from Haggerty, backs him up. And again, the overhand elbow from the Englishman.
Downward elbow!
He cracked him a beauty! He cracked him a beauty! Right before the bell, Haggerty, downward elbow. Lasiri on rubber legs, he's stumbling. Here comes Haggerty, can he finish?
There's Haggerty trying to set up that push kick. That touched Lasiri right on the nose. That's what caused a little bit of damage. And then beautifully timed elbow coming over the top. He faked it with the right left kick and then just rushed forward. But beautiful timing on that elbow that dropped Lasiri. But there's Lasiri throwing one of his own. This is all about forward pressure. You can see that Lasiri does not like going back. Look at that, just came.
There's just an aura of confidence about this Englishman.
Lasiri's got to keep that distance. He's got to utilize lateral movement. Circle to the right, move away from that power side. Get away from those elbows, frame out, create space.
Haggerty will also switch stance on Lasiri to confound the Italian. Nice front kick to the midsection from Haggerty. Jumping knee! And Lasiri almost tucked the knee under the jaw. Crossing elbow. Haggerty tried for the old Van Gogh technique, trying to chop his ear off. Oh, beautiful clinch and just dumped him to the canvas. Muay Thai excellent in execution again there from Jonathan Haggerty.
Beautiful knee to the right side. Got him moving just a little bit to the right and then immediately spun around and dumped him to the left.
Lasiri trying to come forward continually on the Englishman. Haggerty checks the low kick. Lasiri high on the balls of his feet, needs to commit to the right hand here, the Italian. Just gets out of the way of the left roundhouse kick. Crossing elbow, misses the mark. Nice knee from Lasiri, and he pushes down Haggerty. Little bit of a strength display there from the Italian. Catches the leg, looks for a counter with the right hand.
Lasiri's having a better round here. Good job deflecting that body shot. Keeping those hands, oh, but that right hand came through.
Haggerty takes the lead leg out of the way. Right cross, misses the target. Little bit of claret coming from the nose of Haggerty now. Left hook from the Englishman. four-punch combination from Lasiri, coming on the front foot.
Lasiri likes to make these matches dirty. This is his world, just brawling with people. Haggerty needs to slow things back down, go to those techniques, find that space with those elbows, but he's coming out, just so close.
Overhand elbow, looking to drop it between the eyes of Lasiri, but how about the guts and the intestinal fortitude on the two-time world champion, Joseph Lasiri, against another world champion in Jonathan Haggerty. Lasiri, a right hand and a right roundhouse kick. Beautiful left hand there from Lasiri, stops Haggerty in his tracks.
Man, we saw, the first time we saw Lasiri here, I knew he was a battle-tested warrior. The way he took on Sam Agayang Hadao, he was getting outclassed, but continued to come forward. Now he's pushing forward, now he's making things dirty.
This is a brilliant Muay Thai matchup in one Super Series. Lasiri edges forward again, tucks the chin, looks through the brow. The blood from the nose of Haggerty now over his chest. Haggerty fires a whipping left roundhouse kick, switching stance to southpaw now. Then goes upstairs again, hoping for the headache maker. Tries to thread the overhand right, roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Haggerty. Circles off to his right, downward elbow goes for the top of the head. Lasiri's got him against the cage, and he capitalized. Lasiri now with the hands! He ties him up, a chance for the knees!
Look at Lasiri, gets the clinch now. Just marching forward, throwing those hands. Much better round. Constant entertainment coming from Joseph Lasiri. The flying knee touches Haggerty on the head.
Judges cage side on a 10-point must system, which means you give the winner of the round 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. A knockdown usually results as a 10-8 round.
Haggerty told me he worked on that left kick, and that's what's doing all that damage to the body right there of Lasiri. You can see it, that footprint that you spoke about earlier, Michael. But that left kick is landing beautifully for Haggerty.
Outside leg kick from Haggerty. This has been Lasiri's best match in one Super Series so far. And the Italian comes forward again. His Pudgett armband has slipped down his forearm. Referee Onari may want to take that off. It's becoming a distraction now for Lasiri. Catches the roundhouse kick on the double forearm. Lasiri needs to pull the trigger on the right hand. Just gets out of the way of the downward elbow. Inside leg kick, Lasiri spinning back fist from the Italian. And beautiful done there from Haggerty just to upend him with the low sweep. Crossing elbow from Haggerty. Two champions, two world champions in the cage. Lasiri, a two-time world champion, bantamweight, super bantamweight. Haggerty, only 21-year-old, already a world champ.
We've definitely seen an improved gas tank from Lasiri. You know, I think the going to Thailand and, you know, avoiding the jet lag has definitely made an improvement, because he's putting on a much better display of his technical skills than he did last time.
Lasiri told us we would see the real deal tonight. We'd see the genuine world champion, Joseph Lasiri. And certainly, we have seen that. Oh, elbow from Lasiri to the orbital. That was a ripper. And again, Lasiri, a high left roundhouse kick. And he's cut Lasiri. Lasiri's cut just over the left eye. This has been a back and forth battle. This has been something special. Elbow, and once more from Haggerty. Then the left roundhouse kick from the Englishman. But you can see that Haggerty hasn't got the pepper, hasn't got the gusto he had in the opening round. Lasiri still coming on strong, still plowing forward.
And Haggerty's hit him with everything he's got, but Lasiri is still there, taking these shots like a zombie, just marching forward.
Haggerty backs him up with that overhand right. Lasiri, right hand lead. Roundhouse kick, Haggerty doubles up on it. Is he going to go in triplicate? Yes, he does, up to the head. And Lasiri does a quick count of his teeth. Thought about the front kick to Lasiri. Haggerty with the elbow, the left roundhouse kick. Elbow on the inside. They clinch up now. Chance for the knees. Knee guard put on by Haggerty, and referee Onari breaks them.
Onari's got to see action inside the clinch. If he doesn't see continuous action inside the clinch, he will stop it. It's 5 seconds. Left kick just hammering home on Lasiri. Beef in the throwdown inside the cage. And I think they put that to rest, because these two put on a show. Nice little elbow landed by Lasiri. And then here is Haggerty doubling up on the kicks. He went to the body twice.
By unanimous decision from the Blue Corner, Jonathan!